Inside this pretty little house, a man works from home. And when he puts pen to paper, well, fingers to keyboard, you could get hit by a bolt. An Andrew Bolt. We're trying to find 80 words.
You want to cut 800 words.
I do. Don't you have any conscience?
I'm not. You don't think I write this because I've got a conscience?
Buddhists don't do anything. Buddhists just sit there and think good thoughts. Why are you bringing Buddhists into this?
So suddenly culture does count.
No, I'm just saying you're comparing
suddenly
apples with oranges.
I feel quite entitled to say all Buddhists just sit there not doing anything.
Thinking good thoughts.
But when I say that Islam might affect the behaviour of some people, you say, no, I don't want to hear that. What is this? What is this extreme fear? Are you so scared of not being liked? Is that what it is? We don't agree to differ. An argument is about reaching some sort of conclusion, hopefully because one or other of us realises we're a bit wrong. I've already conceded something that you said and I stuck it in there.
Which bit?
One paragraph.
The bit? Don't blame me for his columns. I tried my best. Just hear me out. Are you conscious of the effect of your words? Because your columns are very strident. Is that a good word?
No.
Why?
Try another one.
Forceful? Opinionated?
Clear.
Clear
in meaning.
Do you like what you do for a living?
Yeah. I'd rather write novels, but I don't think I've got it in me.
Like fictional, gorgeous.
I think I'll die of failure if I haven't written a novel.
Could you write me a love scene?
Yeah, I could.
Because I don't get a lot of love from your...
Oh, I've tried my best, but I'm...
You're charming. But what you write?
Really? I don't pick on people who are in a weak position and can't answer back. I don't pick on people that generally who are down. I hate that. I hate the pack attack on people. It seems to me that you get really upset when two different school, you know, creeds like that are compared, and in this case, Islam is found not quite as good by me as Christianity. And I don't know why you think that shouldn't be said.
I would have thought that Islam in the diaspora would be modified by the Australian way of life that was non-denominational.
Yeah, but you're, in a sense, by saying that, actually agreeing with me that there should be some rough edges knocked off. I say it, but you won't. You let it come through in the questioning.
But
that is your... That secretly is in there, Libby, and I think every time I touch it, you get very upset.
But doesn't civilization knock off the rough edges of any religion? I mean,
what civilization?
Our civilization. The one that leads...
The Judeo-Christian Hellenic civilization of Australia knock off the rough edges of Islam, so you're assuming that Islam is rough edges. I say it's rough edges, and when I say that, you get upset, but you actually agree with me.
You said it worries you that you're not liked.
No, I said I'd always prefer to be liked than disliked. Who wouldn't? I'm not a sociopath.
Are you sure?
Oh, that's
what he says.
That's mean.
I know.
You know, I give you my open heart,
you
like that in my hands, and you knock it onto the ground. Break a heart.
Sorry. Do you think it's natural for adults to want to have sex with children, given that so many do? Is that a natural human urge that civilization has stopped?
Is it stopped?
Well, we know that it's wrong and that we know that
some societies it's not.
I'm talking about here.
Well, Aboriginal communities?
Why do you go straight for the vulnerable?
Why is that vulnerable? I'm talking about anthropology here. What are you talking about?
You just said to me that you don't pick on the vulnerable. And everybody knows that the Aboriginal community is the most...
See, this is how you operate, right? I'm trying to talk about evidence and facts and, you know, anthropology. You raise an interesting question and you suddenly put up no-go areas. Oh, we can't talk about that.
In this country, obviously, there has been an epidemic.
No, but you were positing to me that we all know it's wrong. And I'm saying in certain traditional societies, not necessarily now, that has not been the case.
But
you take Islam, look, the founder of Islam.
I was trying to say right here, right now, civilization in our society dictates that having sex with children is wrong.
But you just equate civilization with the one that you've got.
That's right.
But there are many civilizations.
But I'm confining the arena to here.
No, not only to here, but to your civilization.
Australia.
Australia, I thought we were supposed to be in a multicultural country. Why are you privileging yours?
Because everyone that comes to Australia is subject to Australian law.
Are you a right-winger or something?
Do I sound like it?
Suddenly you do.
Is it
catchy? The roles are reversed.
Is it couch transmitted?